वेलकम स्टूडेंट टू प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी भाईंदर ईस्ट. चैप्टर नंबर 8 एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. अवर सब्जेक्ट ऑब्वियसली अप्लाइड मैथमेटिक्स. माई सेल्फ मिसेस स्मिता शेखर कांबळे. लेंथ ऑफ द टेंजेंट सब टेंजेंट एंड नॉर्मल एंड द सब नॉर्मल लुक लाइक दिस वे. सब नॉर्मल इज द कंसेप्ट बिहाइंड दैट. सो वी डिफाइन let p x1 comma y1 be a point on the curve y is equal to f of x, then the length of the tangent to the curve at p is y1 upon m under root 1 plus m square. The length of normal to the curve p is y1 upon under root 1 plus m square. The length of subtangent to the curve p is y1 upon m. The length of subnormal to the curve p is y1m, where m is dy by dx with respect to p as a point. Now orthogonal trajectories, Cartesian product, that is trajectories, means what? First step, give the family of the curve fx comma y comma c equal to 0. Step 1, find the differential equation for the given family of the curve by differentiating equation 1 dy by dx fx comma y. Step 2, find the differential equation of the orthogonal trajectory dy by dx equal to minus 1 upon x f of x comma y or dx upon dy minus f of x comma y, equation number 3. Step number 3, separating variable and integrating the above differential equation, we get the algebraic equation of the family of orthogonal trajectories. What happened? Let us check the example. Y is equal to x square plus c plus 2 equal to 0 here. Step 1, differentiate. We have to take the derivative of both sides. C is equal to minus 2x square upon y. So that's why minus 2xy square minus 2dy by dx, because the derivative of y is dy by dx. Step number 2, differential equation of the orthogonal trajectories dy by dx xy square. Therefore dy by dx equal to minus 1 upon xy square. Step number 3, solving the differential equation by method of separable variable of the differential equation. So we have to cross multiply x square y square dy minus dx. Y square remain as a same with dy differentiation, x goes this side. So integration y square dy minus integration dx upon x. What is the integration of y square? Y cube upon 3. What is the integration of 1 upon x? Log x. 3 goes this side, so y cube is equal to minus 3 ln x plus c. Find the orthogonal trajectories of the parabola with vertices at the origin, foci on the x axis. Y square is equal to 4ax, y square upon x is equal to 4a. X, obviously y square upon x means what? We have to use the u upon v rule. V square, v derivative of u minus u derivative of v. So x derivative of y square minus y square derivative of x upon x square. Simplify, we derive 2xy dy by dx minus y square equal to 0. Now dy by dx is equal to y upon 2x. Now step number 2. Differentiate the equation of orthogonal trajectories dy by dx equal to minus 1 upon f in bracket x comma y, dy by dx is equal to minus 2x upon y. Solve the differential equation by method of separable variable. Dy by dx equal to minus 2x upon y minus y dy is equal to 2x dx. Integrating both sides, 2x dx plus y dy is equal to integration 0. X square plus y square upon 2 is equal to c. 2x square plus y square equal to c. 2x square plus y square equal to b square. By family of ellipse we have to consider. Now application of electric circuit. These are the switch symbol, picture, DC voltage, conductor, load, protection, fuse. First order linear application, electric circuit, voltage drop, voltage drop, EL is equal to L di upon dt, EC is equal to Q upon C integration I dt, ER is equal to IR. L d square I upon dt square R di upon dt plus I upon C is equal to 0. This is the application to the current I electric circuit shown in figure opposite satisfying following differential equation. Now RC circuit is like capacitor uncharged switch move in this position A, V is equal to minus QC upon IR is equal to 0, V upon R minus Q upon RC, dQ upon dt minus 1 upon RC, Q minus VC, IT is equal to I0 e raised to minus T upon RC, QT CV 1 minus T R oblique C is this RC circuit is useful. Now RL circuit with the constant voltage T is equal to 0, I is equal to 0, summation E is equal to 0, E minus I R minus L di by dt is equal to 0. E is equal to L di by dt plus IR is the equation we have to consult, and exponential growth of the decay, one of the model of population growth we consider was base assumption, and population grows at a rate of proportional to the size of population dp upon dt kp. Example, a patient receiving drug treatment, when the first measure there is 0.5 mg drug per liter blood, after 4 hours there is only 0.1 mg per liter, assuming the amount in the blood at the time t is decreasing in the portion to amount present at the time t, find how long it takes for there to be only 0.05 mg. Give the answer nearest minute. Dx upon dt is equal to minus kx, x is equal to a e raised to minus kt, t equal to 0, x equal to 0.5, a is equal to 0.5, t is equal to 4, x is equal to 0.1, 0.5 e raised to minus k into 4, minus 4k is equal to log 0.1 upon 0.5, k is equal to 0.402. Now we have to take the a particle starting the velocity 6 ms has an acceleration 1 minus t square m s square. When does it first comes to the rest? How far it can travel? Acceleration dy by dt 1 minus t square, taking integration, put v and c, we derive the value. We derive the t0, v6 and c1 we derive. T is equal to 3t square, and we derive the final answer in the form of x is equal to 15.75 meter. A resistance 100 ohm inductance 0.1 henries are connected in series with battery 20 volts. Find the current in circuit at any instant if relation between LR and E is L di by dt plus RI is equal to E. Now electric circuit we have to use. Now L divided by both sides, so we derive di by dt is equal to R upon IL is equal to EL. Comparing dy by dx, py is equal to Q, PR upon L, Q E upon L. Now integrating factor, e raised to integration R up upon dt. So we know that the constant term and one is the t integration. Solution I into IF, Q into IF dt plus C. So we have to know that y into IF integration Q into IF dt. EL e raised to RT upon T R upon L plus C. Finally I into E R L into T is equal to ER e raised to RL into T plus C. Initially T is equal to 0, I equal to 0, C minus E upon R. That's why I into E raised to R upon LT E upon R e raised to RL LT plus minus E upon R is the expression we have to find the current in circuit at instant was to defy. And now we have to compare I upon E upon R 1 minus E raised to RL upon into T. R 100 given, L 0.1 is equal to 20. Substitute the values in expression I 20 upon 100 1 minus E raised to minus 100 upon 0.1 T. We have to derive I is equal to 0.2 minus 1 minus 1, no, 1 minus e raised to minus 1000 t. It is the current flow in this way. And above is the equation. Now, electric current containing the inductance L Henry's, resistance R in series when electromotive force is E sine WT satisfies the equation L di by dt Ri is equal to E sine WT. Find the value of the current at any time if initially there is no current. No current involved, we have to compare, divide L to both sides. We have derived P R upon L and Q E upon L sine WT. We know that integrating factor E raised to what? Yes, it is P dt. R upon L E raised to R upon L T. I into I of Q I of dt dc. We have to substitute. We derive the integration of sine WT in the form of this expression E raised to x sine bx dx E raised to x a square b square a sine bx minus b cos x. We have to compare and we have the equation 1 becomes I into E raised to R upon L T E upon L E raised to R upon T E R square L square W R upon L sine WT minus cos WT plus C. We have to use and compare this equation. Initially I 0, T 0, I is equal to 0. So we have comparing C W E L R upon W L square. We have to substitute in this expression. We derive I in this format. A circular column of radius x and having depth y support load the equation of equilibrium 2 dy by dx minus kx equal to 0, k constant, find relation between x and y. We simplify 2 dy minus equal to kx dy by dx k upon 2x dy is equal to k upon 2x dx. Taking integration of both sides, we have integration of 1 y integration of x square upon 2 k by 2 constant plus c1. 4y is equal to kx square plus 4c. 4y is equal to kx square plus c. In this way we have to derive the value of k in the form of the equation. This is the relation of between x and y variable is 4y kx square plus c. Now Li again given, we have to comparing this equation. I is t is equal to 0, I equal to 0. So C 3 pi by Li L is equal to given and we derive I is equal to in the form of 3 upon 2 pi minus cos 10 pi by t plus C. How we derive? Because L which we have to given taking variable separable method. Then t is equal to 0, I is equal to 0. In this above expression using the integration 30 sine 10 pi t is minus cos 10 pi t upon pi plus c. So t I 0 we derive c is equal to 3 pi Li minus 3 cos 10 pi t upon pi 3 upon pi. Therefore 2i minus 3 cos 10 pi t upon pi upon 3 pi. Therefore I is equal to 3 upon 2 pi minus cos 10 pi t plus c. In this way we have to use the integration separable method to define the solution with the electric current we have to define. V t square minus 6 t plus 7 given. So we compare dx upon dt is V t square minus 6 t plus 7. Dx is equal to t square minus 6 t plus 7. Taking integration of both sides, t integration is t cube upon 3, t integration is t square upon 2 plus 7 t plus c. Put t 0, x 0, c 0. We derive x is equal to t cube minus 3 t square plus 7 t. Now 3 seconds time is given. We put 3 cube upon 3 minus 3 square plus 7 into 3. X is equal to 3. So how we distance? X is defined in this way. With velocity 3 seconds and what the 3 seconds is given, time particular is given, we derive the final expression in this format. In this way we have to define the suppose 1 minus t square, initially we have t cube minus 3 t minus 18. Find the t is equal to how much are 18, 9 twos are, no, it is how much, 6 थ्री जार t माइनस नाइन एंड t माइनस टू, तो t इज इक्वल टू नाइन एंड t इज इक्वल टू थ्री आर द टाइम ट्रैवल हियर. लेक्चर इज ओवर.